everyone and welcome you all to today's general knowledge class. I hope you all are doing very well. You're safe in your home. So let's begin the chapter. Chapter number 5, Great Fighters of India. By the word fighters, we not only mean the freedom fighters of India, but also those fighters, those kings we had in India who fought among themselves in different battles at different times for land, properties, kingdom, and whatever. But so here in this chapter we'll be knowing about those kind of fighters, those kings who fought in several battles, who was the founder of a particular kingdom or a particular place. Okay, so here it is, the page in your textbook, page number 424. The clues are given in the box. With the help of those clues, you have to identify these and fill in the blanks. So let's start. Tipu Sultan. Tipu Sultan was the king who fought the British and lost. Wo ladai kiya British ke saath, fir gayab ho gaya. Maharaja Ranjit Singh kept Punjab free from the British till his death in 1839 mein ye Maharaja Ranjit Singh jo hain, wo Punjab ko British se मुक्त करके रखा था टिल हिज डेथ इन 1839. चांद बीबी, शी इज ऑल्सो नोन एज इनविजिबल लेडी. इट्स नॉट इनविजिबल स्टूडेंट्स, मतलब इनविंसिबल. सो शी वॉज अ लेडी हु वॉज ऑल्सो अ फाइटर. नॉट ओनली मैन वर द फाइटर बट फीमेल्स टू. बाय द टर्म इनविंसिबल वी मीन वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड पावरफुल. So she was one of them. Then is Ranoji Sindhya, the founder of Gwalior House. Samrat Hemu Chandra. Hemu, the one who challenged Akbar in the second battle of Panipat. So Akbar jo raja the, wo to bahut sare ladai lade the. To second battle of Panipat, jo Panipat mein second time jo battle hua tha, ladai hui thi, tabhi Samrat Hemuchandra was the one who challenged Akbar and fought with him. Then Nana Padnevis, the great Maratha leader who led the Marathas after the murder of the fifth Peshwa. Jab fifth Peshwa jo raja the, wo jab unki jab hatya ho gayi, uske baad jo Maratha leader the jinhone Marathas ko rule kiya, he was Nana Padnevis. So this is the end of your chapter. Fill in the blanks, complete your task. Take care, thank you.